feeling we chase. I'm wide awake, take me away now. Don't you blame me. Yeah, this feeling I've got's making me crazy. Making me crazy. So I'm just gonna drive, drive, drive. I'm just gonna drive, drive, drive. I'm just gonna drive, drive.
Tasted many kinds and he thinks they're gross until this one. This lemon one's good, he said. Good. Yeah.
Got less fake sugar.
Yep.
It's sour.
Yeah. Where are we heading, Rome?
Traverse City.
For what?
Soccer games.
Yeah. Soccer tournament. Alright. You have anything else to say?
Go Storm.
56 minutes later.
56 minutes left, yep. We'll be there. We'll be right back.
That's a lot of underwear and socks in there. If that's what's weighing you down, boy.
No, there's like, there's my blanket in there. I'm pretty sure that's what's weighing
me down. Well, just grab the handles. You can just grab the handles if you want to. You can have the handles instead of the strap.
See the water, but now we can down.
I call this my bed right here.
Isn't this beautiful? I love it. Oh my goodness.
It's so tall. I can't get out there. It's so tall.
Nice and private.
Is that Norton? That's Norton Stevens out there.
You can go out there and see him. There's the bathroom, guys. Look how cute. It's so bright. I'll go out on the patio, too. I just wanted to show you guys this. I'm going to go to the bathroom. Look at the giant flowers. Cute.
Yeah, I take a good picture of that, though.
Pretty.
That's a lot.
That is a lot.
It is. It's a lot of stuff.
Hey, watch where you're going, though. It's dark. You don't. I know. I just don't want you to, like, step off something and twist your knee or something. Oh, there's some people around a fire over there.
Look, even you have the chairs.
I'm
way
to Mackinac. I have the
box,
obviously. It's her and I.
Is that y'all?
Yeah.
No,
Nick and I. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So we had a field trip to Mackinac, and there's several storms hit besides on our team, but on the other teams that were also on the field. Is it bad gas, you think?
Dogs,
by the way.
Who's going into the pig?
The dogs are running around. There's random dogs, like loose.
The next day.
Good morning. Oh, there's our neighbors. That's kind of weird. I guess I should come back in. It's only us, the team, staying here today. There's some people out on the boat and swimming. Can you see them? The one person swimming has something attached to them. I wonder what that is. Weird. It's pretty, pretty chilly. All right, guys, we're getting ready to head out for the day. Geese babies. Geese from the Middle East. Is it Jade that used to say that all the time?
Wow. I'm brushing this.
Bet. I gotta go over there, bet.
Things are about to go down.
What?
Oh, already?
If you can see a number on one of these goals to see what field number, because we're going to 7A. Oh, yeah, I see why. Look. Look at the cars.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is totally different.
Mm-hmm.
But they have tons of porta potties out here.
Good. Gosh, Lord knows we need those.
Oh, I will. I'm a-
Roman! Good job. Oh, we got it. Is he keeping it in? Good, good, good. Go down. Come on, Roman. Get ready. Get it, Roman. Good job. Move up. Roman, get it. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that, Ron.
Yeah, that's a lake, buddy. Yeah. What do you think it is?
I would say that's a great lake right there. An ocean. No.
At the light, turn right onto North Union Street, then turn right onto West Front Street.
We do have Great Lakes, which look like the ocean.
Right, I don't know what your buddy, your mama would have to look back. I don't know.
You like a drink? What'd you order?
Huh?
What'd you order?
Tacos.
Your favorite?
Two tacos.
This place is cute. Oh, your tacos are just, they're not crunchy. Is it good? Kind of a little bit surprising there's this much available.
The way the water is, yeah, it does look weird, doesn't it?
It does. Maybe we just haven't made it to quite to the spot. For me to be looking at the bottle, though, I'm literally
the one view
I'm actually getting. Yeah. Let me see. You can show them now. Roman wanted to show you guys his fancy Mexican restaurant drink. Oh, there's that boat, the little sailboat. So cute. Yeah, it does. It looks cool. Was it good? Cheers. way. Let's try this for the third time. We are driving home in another storm. We headed to there in a storm, and now we're driving home in a storm. So anyway, we're going to try this again. You want to show them your new shirt? It's from the fest. The, I said it again.
Tournament.
Tournament. That he was just in. We all got sunburnt. Except, well, Roman did too. He got a little pink on his legs, which for Roman, that's a lot. Yeah, I got a little torched instead of Jamie. There you go. Mm-hmm. Arms and chest. I already had like a red spot here. I'm a redneck. It was itchy because of
the necklace,
but now it's also burnt. So anyway, just wanted to pop on and say goodbye and show you that we started with a storm and now we're ending with a storm. And that our team is the storm, which is so funny and ironic. And I'm heading to work. All right, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.